bring it.
Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid, wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba. I just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. Ill way to ammo on the hands, they all play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha ha, Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
I think the
fierce looking
lady.
Yeah. The fierce
looking
lady.
Yeah.
Zoe Kravitz. Yeah. Is your favorite or least favorite?
That's my favorite.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You don't like Rihanna?
Yeah.
Rihanna is amazing though.
And watch them go off, and yes, yes, sure. And you don't stop in the winter order.
Summertime.
I mix it high, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. 850 IS if you need a lift. Who's the kid in the drop? Who else? Will Smith. Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like George and Wheezy. Cream to the maximum, I'll be axing them. Would you like to bounce with your brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq and them. Flatten them.
The Rihanna.
Thought I took a spell, but I'm getting shots. Keep the lady on my lap, she hitting.
Yeah.
With a drop top.
You like the Lauryn Hill. Sorry, that's fine, you can move on. So two of them are your favorite then? Okay, that's fine.
Are you?
I think they all have, you know, something about them that's really, really nice and powerful. Yeah, they're all interesting in their own way. Yeah.
South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that?
Any ideas? You like that one better?
Yeah.
Why is that?
The
colors, they really sort of engage with you. You don't, okay.
They make music.
Yeah.
But it's
the type of music, yeah.
Something that's
really quite vibrant. Yeah. It's kind of like jazz, Afrobeat jazz.
Right, okay.
Yeah, so that's Fela Kuti. But he's quite, you know, like old school, he's kind of like in the 70s. But he has a sort of a really great influence on, you know, artists today.
And the
Is there any other one out of these four?
He's the odd one out.
He's the odd one out. Ronaldinho. Yeah. I was trying to catch different, because I'm doing different series. So first of all, it's like a series called True Legends. These are kind of like legendary people. So this is relating to my interest and love for football. And Ronaldinho is a legend in football. And then that's Lauryn Hill. She's a legend in hip hop. And then the second series is Muse, people who I find attractive. And that's Rihanna and Zoe Kravitz. And then the last one is the Afro-Bohemian. It's kind of like a sort of African. My love and interest with the African tribe and the African, you know, music and all of that. The colors. Yeah, it's kind of like the style that I like in art. I'm sort of into pop art and street art.
Captain of the poet, I'm the number 7 pick. Licks, 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 boy, on your backside. Licks, 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 boy, on your backside. Listen to the beat, I shot heat, let it glide. Took the earthly body, heaven's on my side. Even in Santa Domingo, and I got a gringo. We got mics, when do we go? Know a little, you can rhyme when you ask me. Short, dark, the bus's voice is raspy.